that looks better. Well, first of the time, guys, we tried this new look, all right? Looks pretty good, right? So, good to be back. Our new season, we're going to talk about a new update on the PCR system on April. So, let's get into it. This time, we bring you guys a couple of new features, a special important update for your call center. Trust me, you really need to upgrade your system this time. It gives you a totally different user experience. So let's just talk about these new features. First of all, like I said, we got a couple of important features for getting a better user experience for your call center. For example, you will have a fresh look on your call center console. When you log into your web client, give it a check on the Wallboard this time, please, because you're gonna have a new look. You will be able to have different views, switch it back and forth, and also you will have quick access on some key parameters. That looks really awesome. And also we got another important update for the call center, which is gonna be, what was that? SKU-based routing. Yes, that feature is supported on the PCR system this time. So you got a couple of agents, masters, interns, wanna make the difference? Well, we can, you know, make different user levels. That's what we can do this time. Also pretty interesting. Another important update for your call center solution, it's going to be IVR. So some of you guys may probably get a question. Hey, what's going on with IVR? That's just the IVR. Well, think about this. Clients, they will call you through the IVR, absolutely. Well, this time advanced IVR give them a better user experience. We can apply time conditions plus language conditions for the IVR. That's really interesting. Seriously, guys, trust me. Well, we also have some other important updates, so let's take a look. Some other updates on the PCR system this time is, first of all, we will have SMS API for ITSP. You will get the template. We can support more providers. That looks good. And also, we will have user role permission updated. So for your user role customization, we can make things getting more, you know, specific. Besides that, your Linkus UC clients, it's also updated. Have a look on the interface. Last but not the least, the Active Directory service integration also got an important update. So this time for the user synchronization, you can make your own selection. You don't have to sync all of them. So generally speaking, these are all the important updates on the PCR system. Don't forget to upgrade your system, all right? And if you don't have the PCR system, as usual, check in the description, get your trial license, okay? And sure thing about the call center update, we will have, I guess it's gonna be a live stream pretty soon. So stay tuned. I will catch you guys in the next one.